All right, it is. Time to vote. Woo, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out to be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, LJ. 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 That's three votes, LJ. Jeremiah. 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 Three votes, Jeremiah. Three votes, LJ. Spencer. One vote, Spencer. LJ. That's four votes, LJ. Three votes, Jeremiah. One vote, Spencer. One vote left. Ninth person voted out, the third member of our jury, LJ. Need to bring me a torch.
Well played.
LJ, tribe has spoken. Time for good.
Good luck, guys.
Well, tonight's vote and reactions to it is proof, once again, Survivor is an individual game. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.
So I was clearly blindsided. It's very hard to find the balance between patience and being assertive, because if you move too soon, you can bite yourself in the butt. But if you wait too long, you could see yourself looking into a lens saying, where did I go wrong?